Is it going?
Yeah, it's going.
Alright, I can try to get... You can see the parking lot. And that's part of Ski Run.
I think one of them is bigger than all of what you said.
I know. Say hi.
Hey.
Dad?
Hello.
Hello.
Well, that was probably like...
Oh, there's a bra and it's filled with snow.
Yeah, that's
bra. See it?
Bra and Mardi Gras.
That's full cup there, baby.
He's hiking back up.
Oh, yeah,
that would have been a long run.
Yeah, that's a good plan. Oh, his buddy's here. His buddy's scary.
Uh-oh.
You alright? Okay, so he just fell in a tree well.
That's a tree well. Yeah. This run actually looks very nice today. Yeah.
Where?
Up there, the like four chairs up, there's a ski patrol guy. With the red jacket on.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
This run's usually in awful shape because they don't groom this. They just
black diamond?
This is a blue.
This is a blue? No.
It's okay.
Get out of here.
It's a blue. This is Bachelor,
yeah.
And it's a blue, but they never groom it.
It's like avalanche.
These are like moguls, but usually it gets really skied off. Did they groom one side that bad? No, they're both on this. Oh, look, it's the sun. No, like, stop and can't you know you're next. Dad, do you want to try doing Spring Dipper now? Or should we do School Marm again?
Let's do
School Marm one more time.
One more time.
Okay. The net gator helps a lot, huh?
Get cold.
We can go get $7 hot chocolate and a $10 cinnamon roll. Those cinnamon rolls are real good. Yeah. Do they do the baked potatoes still here? Or only at Vail?
You know, I never eat lunch here.
Yeah. We usually leave by lunchtime. Because we don't want to deal with traffic on the way home. But they have these potatoes that are legitimately this big.
Are you supposed to see through them?
Okay, heads up, watch your pulse.
It's the Bachelor Flying Dutchman.
That's the run we just went over the top of.